Welcome, my name is Demian, and this is my channel Growing Together.
I need to know the best way to grow cilantro.
Some say method A, others method B, some say method C.
Why don't we try them all to see?
We will
put them to the test. Find the best way to grow cilantro, and it won't be what you heard, and it won't be just my word.
Why are you such a nerd?
Because I need to know for sure.
Today, I'm going to show you the best way to grow cilantro. I'm going to show you every method that is used to grow this seed so that you can see for yourself. I want to thank
Al Pacino, Anthony Hopkins,
Keanu Reeves, and all the other A-list actors that helped me do the commentaries to this video. I also know that your time is precious, so I'm going to start with the conclusions. If you want the proof of what I'm saying, just keep watching, and you're also going to hear many more A-list actors contributing to the commentary of the proof in the video.
Okay. Number one, don't bother hydrating the seed. Don't waste your time with these containers either. The seed is gonna die.
Secondly, they love to grow in a bunch, Clarice. Cilantro loves community. Yeah.
Number three, like bunch them up directly like where you intend them to go and bury them like half an inch. You like totally just like drop it in, you know? Like
number four, have patience, Harry Potter.
The seed can take up to 3 weeks to germinate.
Sometimes even more.
Patience is what you need, Harry Potter, or Frodo, or Gollum.
Five, if you want to speed up germination, you can take a stone and mortar. You slightly crush the seeds.
I don't recommend that you actually do this though, because you can harm the seed. Just do what the old bloke said and have patience.
Okay. Blinders.
Number six. Cilantro dies at 10 degrees Fahrenheit or minus 12 degrees Celsius. If this is your coldest temperature at night, make sure you put them in the ground with full sun.
Number seven. Like on the flip side of that, like if you have like 85 degrees Fahrenheit or like 30 degrees Celsius, like during the hottest part of your day, it's gonna bolt like much faster and like give you less leaves. You're gonna choose a side like it has like the least sun if you're like in the hottest part of the day. Totally.
Yeah.
Duh. With those guidelines, carnal, choose the best location in your garden to grow this wonderful herb.
I get a feeling you don't believe what I'm saying, which I take it as a personal sign of disrespect. So now, you're gonna watch the proof. The rest of the video, where I prove to you that everything I said is correct. That's an offer you can't refuse. And if you don't, when you go to sleep tonight, you might find yourself sleeping with the fishes or with the head of your favorite horse at the foot of your bed. What have I done to be so disrespected?
No.
Half of the cilantro seeds in this bag will be submerged in water for 12 hours.
The other half will remain dry.
But we're gonna germinate them in the same way that we're gonna germinate the ones that have been submerged.
Here are the seeds that soaked for 12 hours but remained underwater.
And here are the seeds that floated
after soaking in water.
And here's the ones that remained dry.
We'll put them all in plastic bags to germinate.
And leave the bags in a dark place when it is told.
And we'll check them every few days to see when they germinate.
In this container, we're gonna put the seeds that floated
after being in water for 12 hours.
All containers are marked for organization. The dry seeds will go here.
And in this container,
we're gonna put the seeds that were underwater but did not float.
In this one, Obi-Wan.
Everything is marked so that we know which is which.
Here we will bury individual seeds directly in their final resting place, so that one day we'll see if it's better to first germinate them apart or place them directly in soil.
Shh, these six holes will contain the seeds that remained underwater for 12 hours without floating.
In these six holes, we're going to place the seeds that floated after being submerged for 12 hours.
And these 12 holes?
These 12 holes will contain seeds that remain dry, comrade.
Take it away, Scanning.
Also, we put the cilantro seed here in a circle, see? Because we have a kilo left over.
And since I have more kilos, Tito, we're gonna spread out the product without worrying too much. Underneath my new other tree, Manu, my only goal is more cilantro. So say goodnight to the ballet.
Cilantro for us is life.
Therefore, this seed shall be gotten in every and any way possible.
Finally, we're also going to put some seeds here underneath our new apple tree. There we go. And our new orange tree, right there.
Without much care, Daniel-san, we're gonna bunch up the seeds and bury them here. About half an inch deep, and add water. Banzai, Daniel-san.
Let's find the best method for cilantro.
What do you say, Matthew?
All right. Let's check our seeds.
As you can see...
Nothing. Nada.
Let's put them back and keep on trucking.
Here are the seeds that floated.
Nothing from the ones that floated, Clarice.
And absolutely nothing from the seeds that sank.
The dry seeds at room temperature seems to be the best way, up until now, to germinate cilantro.
So it seems that soaking the seeds in water, as many recommend, is not necessary at all.
For me, soaking them has stunted germination. You'll be working in Alaska, Chito.
I would have assumed that would not have been the case.
Off to the herb garden.
Here we planted dry cilantro seeds, with no disrespect.
Right?
Right.
These right here.
And here, these six.
Are the seeds we put in water, Harry Potter, but floated.
And on this side, we put a seeds that did not float in water after soaking for 12 hours.
We got nothing.
They're beneath the tree that I have just recently planted. With the wonderful root training video, which you can see in the upper right corner.
I also planted cilantro in those two trees there.
You kill my father, prepare to die.
I'll check, totally. But like, if the video doesn't continue, it's because there's nothing there. Like, totally, did you hear what she said? Oh my god.
20 days have passed. Here are the seeds that sank after 12 hours.
As you can see, they are quite healthy.
They recently germinated.
Here are the ones that floated after 12 hours, soaking in water.
Right here, you also get germination. Right there, see?
Seems like they all do the same.
It don't matter if the seeds float or sink for that matter.
They were all born, all the same.
Finally, we have the dry seeds. These were not hydrated, and these are the healthiest.
So definitely, don't put your seeds in water, carnal. Putting your seeds in water doesn't give you a better result, homie.
Maria, this method is not better than putting them in composted soil to germinate the seed, Maria.
Like, I'm still gonna plant like all these seeds because, like, I can't live without cilantro. Oh yeah, like in tacos? Oh my god, they're like so good. That's like the reason, like, totally to have cilantro in my life? No way. Oh my god, where do you live? I live, like, in a foreign country, and, like, they don't have any tacos here.
No way. Like, you seriously don't have any tacos, girl? So, like, do you make your own tortillas? Like, you make your own burrito?
Yeah, totally. Just like that.
Oh, got it. That's why you need cilantro. Tubular. Far out.
Like, life is cilantro, and cilantro is life. Like, you get me? I feel like you really get me.
Totally.
So I also put some seeds underneath the two trees that I just planted. The same amended soil with compost.
I'm normal and I'm sane.
And I got no cilantro over there.
No, I don't have 32 personalities.
But look at this cilantro.
I'm sane.
Incredible cilantro.
So it seems like these seeds, they need all day sun to germinate during the fall. Also, with the same dry seeds,
four stirs.
I put them in a pot inside the house.
Australian.
Those beat these by a couple of days.
For beer.
All the same, this seems to be the best situation. Seeds dry. No dilly-dallying with water.
Direct, Maria, into the good soil. Put them in your compost.
That, Maria,
is the best method to germinate the seed,
Maria, in this place with the sun and the climate. To germinate cilantro, Maria.
I hope that you like the video. I hope that you like the show. if you're not doing so well, 'cause COVID has got you low. Germinate a bit of cilantro, 'cause the Lord loves you.
Subscribe.
Thank you.